Resorts World was one of the most unique projects that I've had the opportunity to work on. With over 22,000 Ethernet ports and almost endless technologies across the property, the guest and the end user experience here is second to none. One of the benefits of our Everon solutions is the integration of not only fiber optic technology, but also power. By distributing low voltage DC power throughout the property with the fiber optic backbone, we were able to reduce telecom rooms, and we were able to enable significant technology in the guest rooms without the massive overhead of cable trays, rack space, extra rooms, cooling, or 8 cables to every single room.
Our robust network handles approximately 30 gigabytes of data, of wireless data every 15 minutes, and about 5 gigabytes of data every second for wired and wireless. One of the unique things about this property is that we've created a new standard in audio-video distribution, especially. We have the ability to route any signal to anywhere on the property via our network infrastructure.
Our Everon portfolio considers many aspects of technology. We start off at layer one, which is going to be our innovative fiber and hardware portfolio. We move up that stack into our intelligent powering solutions, along with network electronics. These are going to consist of not only our software-defined networking portfolio, but additionally our cellular products from small cell to DAS. When we approach a property of this magnitude, all those pieces start to come together to really truly enable that guest experience.
Technology plays a part in helping to achieve an enhanced guest experience by providing services that are unique, that are all network-based. We provide a TV service with a casting feature, so guests can cast from their phone to the television or a laptop or other device. The guest has the capability of Wi-Fi coverage that's very robust in our property. We also make technology very approachable to the guests with our touchscreen displays at restaurants, ordering through the on-the-fly app or in-room or on-property food and beverage delivery. There's more to come as far as new resources for us to introduce to the guests.
A venue of this size with so much technology would generally require hundreds of telecom rooms. Instead, by leveraging our portfolio and solutions, we're able to reduce that down to 20. Traditional network approaches really take a one-to-one approach to end devices. One cable for one device. When you start to approach fiber to the room, you're not only considering that connectivity where you're able to get point to multi-point benefits, but additionally, you're considering the power distribution. You're considering where you need to take space to enable that network. Hospitality is very unique in the fact that space is revenue generating. When we can start to give back those telecom rooms, when we can start to reduce all that ancillary that goes into building up a network, that turns into more revenue generation for the property. With over 170 years of innovation, we have deep experience in working with our customers. That includes starting early about the art of the possible, and from there, bringing technology to life.